what do we got here? They call me Sands at the center of these parts. Nah, just kidding. I work on a grease cart. Grilling up hot dogs and genocidal toddlers. You can run, but I'll know if you restart. If you want a bad time, then you're in the right place. Just look into my eyes, see my funny tight face. I'm really quite a nice guy, but if you pick a fight, I will hunt you all your life through time and space. Can you blame me if I feel a little hubris? For my fame to make things a little humorous. I can tickle your bones to the tip of your toes. Well, unless you're my bro, Joe, flew over his head. No one, it's just an inconspicuous lamb. If you ever meet a skeleton of towels and some Wellington, just humor him or let him win and think that he's a champ. I bet you think you never met a skeleton. Well, I bet you met a ton that you'd had a bunch of gooey melanin to flash upon. And never one was in the upper echelon, a clever pun. I'll make you laugh or cry depending on the run you set upon. Spooky, scary, sick, shivers down your spine. Best prepare for a hilarious feedback time.
Every human one day ends up 6 feet underground. Just for heading for a grave that's very late waiting laid down.
A human! Call the gods! Wait a minute, that's my job. To capture a nabio won't be hard. This maze is made with electric charms!
Wait, how did you get this
far? It took 3 weeks to erect this part. I genuinely didn't expect this done. How did you correctly guess this part?
I am Papyrus!
I've set out to defend this metal, so my arm already opens spaghetti. You're nervous, but... Oh, that is good spaghetti. Where was I? I keep on forgetting.
I am Papyrus!
Chef of the King's Brigade, with the culinary skills to leave you flambéed. It's a shame that after you taste my blade, you won't have space for my bottom maze.
So I guess you could say that he passed away.
Sans, is this how you have to behave? I'm trying to challenge this dastardly knave. Now I've run out of bars and they've just run away.
With spooky, scary, sending shivers down your spine.
I serve spaghetti and incredibly
good. Yeah. Every human one day ends up 6 feet underground. But you're heading for a grave that's buried way, way deeper down.
So you took the little ball, do you think you got the gold to start extermination? Trapped deep below, and all you got to show is your determination. There's no tutorial, it's as glorious can be. Roll away all your sins, leave you snowed in. There's no mercy.
Who dares to tell me from my slumber? Stick around, this will be a fun number. I'm fully versed in tearing all the universe asunder. I also have a specialty in I'm a fist for dungeons. You'll leave a bubble when I muscle in and bubble the scenes. Hit the shuffle and I'll tumble through the thud on your screen.
You'll
take a tumble and you'll crumble into rubble to green.
When your muscles will scuffle, there's a couple of beans.
But my glasses won't be loud enough to tumble your screen. All in the cycle of an undying skeleton. Might as well strive to be front of the peloton. My view, and out of my elements. Testing your death will be a welcome experiment. And then Eternals will be certain that I'm well rehearsed. I'm so very fine that every line is like a multiverse. Every parallel dimension is out like a man. But when it comes to spitting fire, I'm the magic in hand.
It's spooky, scary, sending shivers down your spine.
I'm outside of time and space, but I'm afraid of it out of time.
Every human one day ends up 6 feet underground. But you're heading for a grave that's buried way, way deeper down.
Sans! Sans! Sans, I've done it! I've caught the human!
Great job, bro. You really did it! You always have been the brightest bulb.